what you played for, Ray, and just moments away from game one of the Stanley Cup playoffs here.
You've slugged your way through three rounds. Now you get to the finals. Every game is so momentous.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. Game one, Stanley Cup Finals. Enough said, let's play. And that play is broken up. The Lightning have taken possession of their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Palat. Wow! They got thunderstruck on the play. Quick feed to Burakovsky. A chance in front, and they can't connect. Vasilevsky's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
McKinnon's one of the fastest skaters, but when he dangles at high speeds, his ankle breaker zone ability makes him impossible to defend against. Vasilevsky's known around the league for being solid between the pipes. He'll look to live up to that reputation. I'll be watching these two players to see if one of them can really shine for their team tonight. Guys, back to you.
The Avs scooping up along the boards. Burakovsky's going to play it against the half wall. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. The Avs get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Colorado's got it in their own zone. And now it's over to Nichushkin. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Kemper's able to bail his defense out here. A bad pinch at the other end of the ice leads to a two-on-one, and he makes the save.
Stamkos has a knack for getting open so his teammates can set him up for his signature one-timer, guys. That's his one-key zone ability, and it's something the other team has to be mindful of.
Here's a short pass to Kadri. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Chernak. Now a quick pass to Johnson. Directs it on over to Girard. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Stamkos is a bold player. He sees that little crack of daylight and thinks there's always a way through. Drives his coach crazy sometimes, but he's an aggressive player.
Sends the pass over. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Broken up in the neutral zone by Chernak. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. And he makes a save on that play.
Change up, change
up. Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
With the backhand! Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it to Copper. Oh, there's one more! Feeds the puck over to Maroon. And he slides it quickly to McDonough. And he's ridden off the puck. The Avs gain control of the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Colorado's got the puck against the half wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Johnson. Here's
make
a shot.
Change,
oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a cover. Oh, and it's a save on the play.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves. Stretched all the way out, just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Tampa Bay's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Look out, they can create some trouble here. Extra attackers on the ice with the delayed penalty looming. The Avalanche have been handed a two-minute penalty for interference.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lumping.
The Bolts will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Well, they certainly hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play, they got their big boys out trying to crack the egg.
Puck scooped up by O'Connor. And the puck clears the zone. grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Taken by Perry. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Moves it quickly over to Maroon. That pass doesn't go. And no luck on that pass attempt. Quick feed to Palat. And he slides it quickly to Sergachev. Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that. Kadri's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. McKinnon's gaining momentum. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Here's a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Nice zone entry on the left side. Dumps it in. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. The Lightning have it in their own zone. Picked up along the wall by Kadri. Palat's lugging the puck. Quick pass to Point. Sends the pass over. Denied by the goaltender. And now he moves it quickly to Palat. The Bolts get nothing here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
Throws it in. Receives the pass. Kalorin's got it along the boards. And now he moves it to Kucherov. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Avalanche have the puck in their own end. Feeds it on over to Murray. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And it's a quick pass to Colton. Looks to make something happen along the boards.
Swap up.
Moves the puck. Here's a shot. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Vasilevskiy. And there's a whistle. A lot of eye rolling here on the ice right now.
I'm not sure if the ref's in the right position here, James, but he can't see the puck. So he's got to blow the play dead. Just on the replay here, James, we see what a good scoring chance this is, but that's a really good save.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the game is still scoreless. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. The Lightning have found themselves undermanned. Interference the call.
Sometimes you get caught in the wrong spot on the ice. He clearly interferes with the other player's progress.
Wrong place, wrong time. You're right on that one, Ray. Colorado sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Puck picked up by McKinnon. He was locked in there.
Vasilevskiy skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
And they send it down the ice. The Avs gain possession. Here they come. And they'll be on a step here. He's in all alone. A chance. Gets a piece of it with the glove.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Nice zone entry from the left. Trying to get too cute with it and loses possession.
You can sure tell when a player starts to press. Holds onto the puck just a little bit too long. Tries a play that really isn't there.
Makar's moving it ahead. To his teammate. Turns him away. And now he angles it across to Burakovsky. And that's blocked away. They go on the attack through center. Colorado's got control of it now from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Burakovsky. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Looking to get it out. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Works it across to Burakovsky. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Quick pass over to Landeskog. Handles the puck. Here's a chance in front. That opportunity is rejected.
Smothered that in close chance.
The period has expired. We've still got zeros on the board. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Quick pass across to Cirelli. Gains the zone on the left wing. Puts it up front, and that one's blocked.
They've got that series first goal as they take the lead here in game one.
Tampa Bay's on the board. They lead it 1-0.
I can't believe this game's going to end 1-0. So that first goal gives you a head start into what I hope is a pretty offensive game.
Quick feed to Cirelli. And that's intercepted by Girard. The Avs are in transition. Here's a short pass to Ove Kubel. And makes a save. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Feeds the puck to Stamkos. They go on the attack from the left side. The Avs have it now. Pushes it across to Ove Kubel. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
He's taking a look up at the big board on the replay. He'll see his stick save was excellent. That was a good scoring chance.
Point's best chances come when he's moving his legs, guys. His wheel zone ability is that blazing speed that he uses to zip by defenders and get the looks that he wants.
Gets the puck in deep. Nice pass. Along the right side into the offensive zone. The Avalanche have gained control of the puck along the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Colorado's got it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Stern. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it to Palat. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Colorado's got it against the boards. And that's poked away. Kucherov's carrying it ahead. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop by Kemper. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. Scores! That's back to Matthew.
But I don't think he's set, James. That turnover didn't give him much time to get set in the net.
In the final moments of this period, the Bolts now lead by two. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Maroon's got him along the wing. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. And they cough it up at the neutral zone. Belmar's got it in the offensive zone. The Avs take possession in the defensive end. Takes the pass from the left wing. From the slot! Turned aside with a glove by Vasilevsky.
Right before he takes this hit, that he's going to get run over.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. The Avs take possession off the faceoff. And that doesn't exactly go tip to tape. The Avalanche have it on the attack. Too much congestion in front. Takes the return feed. Slides the puck over. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Tampa Bay's got it from behind the net.
No!
Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Fails to find the open man. Moves it quickly over to O'Connor. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Delayed penalty looming.
Shoot it!
Now a quick pass to Murray. Delayed penalty. Goaltenders at the bench. They've got the extra attacker out there. And the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call is. Foote's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty.
About halfway through this play, you can see him. I'm in the wrong spot. He should have let him go. He didn't, and he gets called.
And he's going to pay for it now. Well, there's the horn. Concluding the first 20 minutes. Time to get a clean sheet of ice. The rink fairly tilted to one side after the first 20. They lead it 2-0. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Stop, but what a scoring chance. In good position, just beaten by the goalie.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Nice job tying up his opponent. And they get the puck out. The Avs have it behind the cage. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Takes the pass. Gets it out of his own end. The Avs gain possession along the wall. Uses the boards with the bank pass. The Bolts gain possession of the defensive zone. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. The Avs have played the puck from behind the net. Colorado's looking to break out.
10 more seconds.
Puts up at the box.
Can't connect. And he slides it quickly from a car. Quick feed down low. The Avs run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
And skilled use of the stick to put the puck away. And now it's over to MacKinnon. Colorado's on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Cirelli. Takes the feed. Penalty coming up. Whistle stops the play. The Avs are off to the box. Interference the call.
If he makes the same play but keeps his feet rolling along, he's not going to get called for interference.
Wasn't the case on this one, though. Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
The Bolts have it behind the net. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Long reach breaks up the momentum. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. The Lightning have possession along the boards. Tampa Bay's got the puck in their own end. Passes on over to Kucherov. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. And now he moves it to Stamkos. Sends the pass over. And he comes up with it. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Quick feed to Kucherov. Fantastic save!
Kemper's strength is technically, he is outstanding. Here's a save, and the puck in the corner.
And they clear that puck. Puck sent over to point.
10 seconds on
Here
the clock.
Here they come on the attack. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
Oh, what a great save by the puck. Kadri's got it in the defensive end. Sends it over to O'Connor. Oh, textbook quick check to turn that over. Slides it diagonally to point. Great poke check on the reach. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one.
Kemper's always a battler, and here he makes a great save on this chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, Tampa Bay's got a 2-0 lead. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Dishes it to Helm. Here's a chance! Bad save! He's on it tonight. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
The shooter really laid into his deep, but the goalie's like reading a children's book. He knew exactly where to be.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Stearns won the draw. Helm's got the puck. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Belmar. The Avalanche have the puck in their own end. The Bolts have it in the offensive zone. And that pass can't connect. The Bolts move the puck in the defensive zone. Belmar's got it against the boards. Turns it away.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. The Avs played along the boards. Sends the pass over. Puck grab by Burakovsky, and he easily stops that one. Oh, another consecutive stop.
Right spot makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Great reach with the poke check. And there's the whistle. I kind of thought that the red light was going to go on behind the net before we got a stoppage in play here, Ray.
There's a little bit of frustration to having a shift and chances like this that don't go into the net, but if you put pressure after pressure on a team, eventually you'll crack through.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Moves around along the half wall. And they can't convert on the play. The Avs have it now. Feeds it over to MacKinnon. The Avs have it on the offensive end. And now he angles it across to Burakovsky. Moves across the point. Receives the pass. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. And now it's grabbed by Burakovsky. Moves it to Rantanen. The Avs move it in. Moves it quickly over to Burakovsky. And that's broken up. Moves the puck to foot. Nice zone entry from the middle. The Avalanche have taken control of the puck. Dumps it in. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. Here they come up along the wing. Makar's taking it from his own end. The Bolts look to start the transition game. Scrum along the boards, they battle for the puck. Palat stick handling in his own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Quick pass to Hedman. Can't get it to go. Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. Now he takes it over the line. Let's it go! Oh, fantastic save by Vasilevsky!
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
Great read with the stick. The Avs will play it from the defensive zone. Moves the puck to the attacking area. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. And the whistle stops the play. And someone's off to the box. The Avs have been handed two for interference.
The officials will let a little bit of interference go. Not that much. That's a pretty easy call.
The Bolts and their man advantage unit out once more.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Made the save on the play, and it's kicked away. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Tries to make that cross-ice feed. Can't connect on the pass. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Kipper.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
And he denied that opportunity. Trying to clear, and they get it done. Looks to make a play over to Perry. Here's a chance. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Kipper. Puts it to the front of the net. And that's stopped by Kipper. Back at the point, they set it up. From the slot, Rishon.
As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Tampa Bay's probably not playing this period yet, do they?
No, they're having a great time, and this is going to go into the intermission, and they'll have a relaxing 18 minutes to think about things.
Quick feed to Cirelli. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Who's the puck? The Avs take it across the line. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. The Bolts have it now. Handles the puck. To the loose spot. And the puck knocks off the glove. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Bolts now lead by three. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Helm. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads up play there. With possession along the wall. Great reach by Cirelli. Right to the middle. Nothing doing. Kemper's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle.
If you could rerun that, that hit was big. Everybody likes a clean hit. Watch how solidly he goes through, makes the contact there. That's a big hit.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Hold Boston's won the draw. Nice pass. That is the puck up there with the chest. Possession here in their own end. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moves it to Johnson. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. Scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it needs them a chance, but they've got to score again quick. Fun goals to score. You read that the goaltender's dropping into the butterfly, and you know you're going top shelf. You beat him over the glove, it feels great.
Colorado's answer back here in the late stages of the second.
They have to hope this goal signifies the point of the game where it turns. They haven't been very good up until this point.
Smart defensive play there. To the front! The Lightning have taken possession of their own end. Nice zone entry from the right side. The Avs gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Rantanen. Pass back to the point. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. The Avs gain control of the puck. Here's a chance right in the slot, and they come up empty-handed. Pinned up along the boards. The Avs gain possession. Errant pass and they can't connect. Puts one on net and the puck dies with the Trapper save. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. The Avs win the faceoff. Picked off in front. Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end.
Open the savings account this month and then maybe can get access to team press conferences.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Along the wall. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. And he makes the save.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Here's a short pass to Rudolph. And that's poked away by Burakovsky. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kadri. And now he moves it quickly to Palat. Along the half wall with the puck. Slides it to Stamkos. One-timer! Oh, what a stop! Moves it over to Kadri. Moves it to Nichushkin. Taken along the wall by Cirelli. Tampa Bay's in transition. They fight for it along the boards. Taken by Kadri. The Avs gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Knocked away in the offensive zone. And the puck's kicked free. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. The Bolts will play it in their own end. Pass to Hedman. Moves it quickly over to Perry. Colorado's moving it up the ice. Quick pass to Maroon. And now he tries to get it across to Cirelli. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. And the play is whistled dead. Let's see what the call is made. Chernak's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Trying to slow the opponent down, and he gets burned for it. Interference is the call.
The Avs once again send out their power play unit.
I like this. They got together right before the faceoff and discussed a couple of options. They haven't had a lot of opportunities tonight.
Puck picked up by Gerard. Moves right to the middle. Here's a shot. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Trying to exit the defensive zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Here's a shot. Goalie with a stop. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle.
Because he's just so athletic, guys. When he makes those all-out desperation stops, he brings people out of their seats and sends shooters looking skywards. We call those big plays his contortionist zone ability.
In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Makar's shot is among the league's best, but he brings the pipe. He can't tighten up this game.
Kadri's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Colorado's won the draw, no more. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And they get that puck down the ice. The Avs have it behind the cage. Looking for space inside the D zone. Drives to the sweet spot. And it's turned aside by Vasilevsky. Quick shot, and another stop.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row. Vasilevsky's on top of that deke by the shooter. That was a pretty good one, too. I thought he had room, but a good save beats him.
Cirelli's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that's turned aside. Ready for the draw on this man advantage. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Vasilevsky's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical. Goalies work on this all the time. You're going to look in the highlight how they angle the puck off the blocker, away from the net.
Cirelli's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck, and they get it down.
Now, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice. Chernak's time is almost done.
Chernak's now out of the box, and we are back to even strength.
It can't be much better than that from the PK. They do the job, and they're able to retain their lead.
Puck grab by McKinnon. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Nichushkin. Off his stick! What a stop as he puts up the fire! Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Bolts have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes a whack but still hangs on. Poked away in the defensive end. Colorado's got the puck at the defensive end. Here's a short pass to point. The Bolts take it across the blue line. Intended receiver on that one. The Bolts gain possession in their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Directed over to Belmar. Slides the puck ahead to Maroon. And that's knocked away by Sergachev. The Avs have it against the wall. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the feed from the left side. Blocked in traffic. Quick feed down low. Moves it to the right for Bell. Stupendous blocker save by Vasilevsky.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Here he is in front.
Jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one-goal deficit.
Gives them nothing in front.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be. terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Stamkos wins possession in the defensive zone. Trying to clear the zone. Big defensive play on that clear.
Now, Hunt's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
Colorado's got it in their own zone. Handles the puck from the left side. Takes a shot. Reed checks it by the blocker. Moved out in front, and they can't connect. Now a quick pass to Taves. Cutting to the front of the net. Comes up with a stop. And now it's grabbed by Stamkos. Gerard's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he angles it across to Nichushkin. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Burakovsky. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Gains the zone through center. Colorado's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And the puck's not loose. Looks to set up at the point now. Denies him! Puts the puck on net. Colorado's opportunity to take advantage of the game is completely squandered as they fail to capitalize with the man advantage here.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Rantanen's got the puck in his own zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Moves inside with the stop. The Lightning have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Here he is, wrists it on net. Oh, a clutch save.
Vasilevskiy's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
From the right side, they gain the zone. Goaltender gave up nothing as it hits the outside of the post and will play on. Slides the puck over. Quick pass to Gerard. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Quick feed to Ruda. Gets in front of it. Vasilevskiy's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Oh, that's a key save to keep his team in the lead. Really solid work by the goaltender.
Landeskog's out there for this shift, guys, and with the team trailing, let's look to him to use his zone ability to try to get some chances here.
The Bolts win it in the defensive zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Tampa Bay's moving the puck through center ice. Here's a shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Kemper.
He was telling me. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
And they get the extra attacker out as the goaltender gets to the bench. The arms up. There's the whistle. And boy, look at the time here for a penalty coming up. The Lightning have been handed a two-minute penalty for holding.
As soon as you fall behind, which I guess is probably the reason for most penalties, you're in desperation mode. He grabs onto him, and he'll go to the box for a couple.
What an opportunity looming as they go back to work on the power play. The Frozen Biscuits trial here back underway here.
That's a really good play, James. You got the lead. It's late in the game. You just want to advance the puck forward. There's no need for a risky play.
The Avs carry it along the wall. Simple stop by Vasilevskiy. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Cirelli's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. The Bolts win the draw. Puck scooped up by McDonough. Couldn't complete the pass. Makes his puck. Scores!
Really good effort here to continue to push along. Try and find a way to crack defense. They've done it. And this game is tied.
Absolutely clutch.
Get a good look here on the replay. When you've got the extra player on the edge, you have to outman the other team, win a loose puck, get to the front of the net. They do all of that, and then the puck ends up in the net with the goalie on the bench.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Avs win the faceoff. Couldn't complete the play. Kucherov's gonna play it against the half wall. Takes the puck behind the net. Can't find his man. Taves picking up steam. Takes the pass. Oh, great glove save by Vasilevsky. Cirelli's won the faceoff.
Take the shot!
Just as time runs out. There's the horn. Regulation time has expired, and we are off to overtime.
You can win ringside tickets to an upcoming game.
Overtime is just moments away. It's happening next. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We've got our overtime picks in. Have you got yours? Because they're ready to drop the puck. Sudden death overtime is underway. Here's a short pass to McCarr. Broken up by Point. Steps into all of that. The Bolts played along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by McCarr. And now he tries to get it across to Rantanen. The Avs played along the wing. From the place 99 made famous. For the win! Oh, what a save to keep it tied! And now it's over to Kucherov. Slides it back to the blue line. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Taves plays it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to MacKinnon. Move to the middle. Busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
They were on their heels, forcing and icing, and they're not going to get much of a break on this either.
No, you get tired, you make a bad pass, or you just panic and clear it down the ice. Now you got to try and win a draw and get it safely out of the zone so you can change.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Vasilevsky's probably had a few saves tonight. He's felt better about than that one, but he got just enough of it to keep it out of the net.
The Bolts win it. The Avs have
change, it. Make a change.
Sends it across the ice. And he slides it quickly to Johnson. And they won't connect on that one. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. Here's a shot. Oh, what an effort giving up the body there. Johnson's lugging the puck. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck now. Battle along the boards.
Clear it.
On the left side, he moves it up ahead.
Stand up.
Moves it to Johnson. Quick pass to Kadri. Here's a shot. That's turned away with the pad by Vasilevsky. Picked up along the boards by Landeskog. Takes that pass back at the point. And he slides it quickly to Johnson. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Stops it cold. Moves it quickly over to Landeskog. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Tampa Bay's got possession of the puck. Taken by Pelorin. with some open space at center. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up. Colorado's ready to go on the attack. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Perry. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Quick pass to Comper. And now he moves it quickly to O'Connor. Right in the slot for the win!
Swap up, swap up!
Centering pass! Puck picked up by O'Connor. Gaining momentum along the boards. Colorado's got the puck. Quick feed to Murray. Colorado's got it along the wall. Takes the feed at the back end. Oh, Tanison with the paddle save! Here's a short pass to O'Connor. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Passes it over to Joseph. And it's a quick pass to Sergachev. No one home on that play. They fight for it along the boards. Colorado's looking to break out. Tries to get it to Ove Kubel. The Avs move to the offensive zone. Easy peasy right there by Vasilevsky. Puck grabbed by Ove Kubel. Sends the pass over. Colorado's got it on the line. Tampa Bay's grab a hold of the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Moves it to Ruda. Comes up with the stop. Kemper's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Bolts will go to work here in the offensive zone. Now a quick pass to Ruda. Sends a pass over. Receives the pass. Moves it quickly over to Point. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
Overtime, and we know his zone ability could be the contributing factor to winning this game. Let's see how things play out, guys.
Colorado's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Avs slide it through center. Quick pass to Burakovsky, and that's turned aside by Vasilevsky. Puck scooped up by Kucherov.
Line change.
Backtracks with possession back inside the defensive zone. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. Quick feed to Burakovsky. Turned aside with the glove by Vasilevsky.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop. Let's go back a little earlier in overtime. This game continues because of this save. What an outstanding effort.
Rantanen's looking to put this one away with his zone ability, guys. We know how dangerous he could be here in overtime.
The Avs win the draw. Stopped by the goaltender. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Looking to end it, and he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. Johnson's got it in the defensive end. The Avs take it along the wall. Cutting to the slot. Denied by the goaltender.
Get it out of there.
And now he moves it to Killorn. And he slides it quickly to Hedman. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Avalanche have the puck in their own end. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Here's a short pass to Sturm. Grabs the puck in the corner. Here he is on the backhand. Stop that one. And the cage. Moves the puck. Shot turned aside by the goaltender. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Moves it to Point. Handles the puck. And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Puck is cleared out of the defensive. loses the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Oh, he just got enough of that one to turn it aside.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Cirelli's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Stamkos. From the opposite point. Picking up steam through the neutral zone. Puck dumped in. Quick pass to Cirelli. There's a hit on the play. Here's a chance! And he keeps it alive! What a stop! Can't connect.
Line change.
A chance from the slot. And he comes up big with the stick shave, getting all the way with the towel. Into the corner now. Quick feed to Nichushkin. Couldn't complete the play. Play the puck from behind the cage. Nice pass. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides it across to Sergachev. Into the offensive zone. With the blast! Denies him with a save! Scoops up the puck here. Takes the feed from the left side. The Avalanche have position along the boards. Takes the feed. Picked up along the wall by Comfort. The Lightning have the puck in their own zone. Dishes it to Foote. Slides the puck over to Colton. Taken by Joseph. And now it's grabbed by Comfort. Moves along the boards with some purpose. Couldn't find the intended target. Tampa Bay's got it along the wall. A chance to win it, and it comes up with a huge save. Oh, it stops him again. We're swarming here.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
Here's a short pass to McCarr. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play.
We'll get another look here as he lays down on the shooting lane to block the shot. That one's going to stink.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Belmar's won it off the face-off. Passes it to Perry. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Slides the puck over. Textbook poke check by Perry. Puck picked up by Hedman. Puck grabbed by Rantanen. They go on the attack from the left side. Pokes the puck away. The Avs have it now. Slides it across to McKinnon.
To the puck!
Hammers it on net! Just slides!
McKinnon's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. And he puts that one aside with ease. And the overtime period comes to an end, and we'll play on. Overtime is just moments away. The moment of truth has arrived. Overtime is set to go. Sudden death overtime, and it rolls on here now. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Slides it up to Palat. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Close, but not close enough. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. possession off the faceoff. Makar stick handling in his own zone. Dished on over to Burakovsky. Takes the shot. Wow. He scores! It is over! Ray, simply put, huge OT win.
Pressure gets into overtime. You look for somebody to step up large for you. They get it done. And the lead in the series is theirs.
Sabalski, and on behalf of Ray Ferraro, thanks so much for hanging out with us. What an intense evening for this playoff atmosphere.